We're here in 60 seconds with Jack Eggleston, one of the tri-captains of the men's basketball team. Jack, you're a veteran of these preseason workouts. What's this one been like so far?
It's been tough. Coach Allen's really made us work hard. But, you know, it's good. We're getting prepared for this upcoming season.
Guys, you know, the light is at the end of the tunnel with this first game on the 13th. Guys starting to get excited to maybe play against some opposing teams?
Definitely. Scrimmage Wagner this past Sunday. We got Lehigh this coming Saturday. And then obviously the big one, Davidson, next Saturday. So we're getting ready to go.
What's it been like mixing a large group of freshmen in with the veterans that are back? You guys have a lot of experience at the top of the team here, and you get a lot of freshmen eager to get some playing time.
Yeah, no, it's definitely an adjustment. I mean, we got to get the young guys on the same page, get them to know the system offensively and defensively. And, you know, it's always different when you got 24-year-old guys like Connor Turley and you're mixing them with 18-year-olds like the freshmen.
And, you know, today's media day, so there's a good amount of buzz around this team this year from the school paper, the Daily Pennsylvanian, the Philly.com, CSN. What's it been like to kind of get the Penn basketball name back out there?
You know, we're excited. I think we sense some optimism about this coming year, and the media around us is sharing that optimism. So it's fun to have that. Looking forward to this year.